We have four people all with VR headsets. Last one to remove it wins $1,000 for every hour they had it on. So if Chris spent 2 days in VR and he won, he would get $48,000 because for every hour, 48 hours, he got $1,000.